and down the street he guides his cruiser. Down and up he comes again, speeding help and justice as becomes his creed. He's the very best friend that we've got, and some would do us harm. That man wearing the policeman's uniform, to serve and to protect, to give and receive respect, to and from the start. Always standing by for my protection, working through the day and night, when I work or play, and when I go to sleep. Making sure the road is safe for drivers, and the drivers do it right, would prevent the accidents that make us and receive respect to and from us. Sometimes called upon to make decisions which may make us laugh or cry. All depends on how we think and where we facing consequences of his action, daring him to do or die. That's a proposition that's not always grand. To serve and to protect, to give and receive respect, to and from us all. The policeman's got a job to do, and I should help him if I can. Balancing the social forces night and day, keeping all the country safe for every woman, boy and girl and man, as he goes about his long and lonely way. To serve and to protect, to give and receive respect, to